The natural process is in the ovary and in the womb are controlled by hormones. In the brain, control estrogen and progesterone production in the ovaries. And then after that, ovulation occurs once in a cycle when two egg cells leave the ovary and gets into the fallopian tube. Okay, so if sexual intercourse happens, the sperm cell of the man first reach the womb and then the fallopian tube, that they can meet the egg cell after the ovulation. If one penetrates, fertilization can take place, which can result into pregnancy. Okay, so it's congratulations if you have this. If it's your, it's not the right time to have a child, yes, this can be avoided even after contraceptive failure or having unprotected sex. By taking Escapel, either Escapel or Prostinor, morning after pill, you can avoid unplanned pregnancy. They contain levonorgestrel, a common hormone, which can also be found in many oral contraceptives. Escapel or Prostinor were the same way as regular contraceptive pills, but after sex, as they delay, inhibit ovulation by delaying or inhibiting the ovulation. The egg cell does not leave the ovary. Okay, so emergency contraceptive pill is not equal to abortion. On the contrary, Escapel or Prostinor or unplanned pregnancy should be taken immediately after unprotected sex. So this is very useful for us to understand that we can take this emergency pill or it works. Okay, so thank you so much for Escapel and Prodest.